Getting 400 bad requests, cookie too large message in Chrome, Edge or Firefox? Here is how you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. When you go to visit a web page, if the server finds that the size of the cookie for that domain is too large or that some cookie is corrupted, it will refuse to serve you the web page. Instead, in your browser window, it will show you 400 bad requests, request harder or cookie too large or big error. This is typical for NGINX servers. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. If you receive this error frequently, the best thing to do is to delete the cookies for that particular domain. Let us say, if you're receiving this error when you visit any page on, say, example.com, then you should delete all the cookies of example.com from your browser's cache. For Chrome, open it and type chrome:settings:content:all in the address bar. Run it and you will see this page. Search for the website causing the issue and click on the trash icon next to it. For Edge, open it and type edge:settings:site data in the address bar. Search for the website causing the issue, expand it and click on the trash icon next to it. For Firefox, open it and click on the hamburger icon. Select the settings option. Click on privacy and security and select the manage data option in the cookies and site data section. Search for the website and select it. Click on remove selected. Finally, click on save changes. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.